the highlight of my week would probably have to be talking with people, just overall just talking with them. And this particular conversation I had with this guy, we went through the human rights argument and we talked about who really deserves human rights. Humans, of course. And so we went through it and I said, is there any other circumstance? Because at the end of it, he came to the conclusion that abortion was a human rights violation. And I asked him, is there anything else? Like, is there any other circumstance? And I actually had to give him some circumstances. But even with the circumstances I gave him, he said, no, there's no reason why any human being should have to have their rights taken away to life.